the Property Coaching and Wealth Creation Podcast, brought to you by property and business coach Daniel Latto. Join the conversation at www.daniellatto.co.uk. Remember to like and subscribe.
Hi, and welcome to the Property Coaching and Wealth Creation Podcast. My name is Dan Latto, and in this podcast, we've got a Facebook Live. So I did a Facebook Live in the last couple of days, and of course, not everybody can watch the Facebook Lives, but the information in those Facebook Live events are really important. So I wanted to share them, and I wanted to get them down as a podcast. And so here is that Facebook Live. Speak soon. Hey, everybody. It's Dan Latto from daniellatto.co.uk. So in this video, what I'm going to talk to you today about is how to create a boatload of content, basically. How to do it really easily, how to automate it, and then how to get that content out online. And it's really, really simple. There's a few steps that I'm going to run through. This is how we do it. We've had 250,000 YouTube views. We've had tens and tens and tens of thousands of podcast downloads. We've got people listening to our stuff all around the world. For a lad from Leeds, that's not bad, it has to be said. So we're just going to share our process. And then you've got a choice, basically. You can either do all this yourself and get it all set up, or you can enable us and we'll help you do it. So let's talk about how to do it. So the first bit is that if you're wanting to create a podcast, and a podcast is a game changer, by the way. You know, the more podcasts we do, the more our phone rings, okay? Not that we use the phone, but the more leads that we generate off our website. That's the whole point of doing podcasts and videos and all of that kind of thing anyway. So what we actually do is, and we just tested it this morning with some new software called BeLive TV. It's $25 a month. You can pay for it. And then what you can do is you can talk to camera, just like we're doing now. And if you want to go ahead and get our help on this, we'll talk about what cameras, what microphones we use and all of that kind of thing. It's really, really simple, really, really straightforward to use, to implement. And so what we do is we will go live on Facebook like this. And then we might actually interview somebody else as well. And the reason why we might interview somebody else is that although people who know who I am will be listening to this as a podcast and watching this on video, they may know who I am, but other people don't. And so when we invite a guest on, obviously that guest will then share the podcast and the video out to their contacts and audience as well. And that then raises awareness for us. It then increases our podcast numbers, our viewers numbers. People then sign up for my stuff as well. And then also people who know me but doesn't know my guest, they will then sign up for their stuff. So it's a two-way street. It works really, really well. So that's what we do. So the first bit is you go live on Facebook, you might do an interview, you might do a session like this, and that works really, really well. So then once we've done that, then there's a second part that we normally do. And the second part that we normally do is we'll take this video that's being created, we'll ship it over to our video editing guy. And the video editing guy is called Ed, and what he does is he creates like a front-end bumper. We usually have drone footage and some nice Ibiza-type music going through, although sometimes it changes. And then we go into the video itself. And then to end it, there's like a subscribe now and a thanks for watching screen. And then there's a contact us screen at the end with a bit of music over it. And it works really, really well. So we take the raw footage and then we make it pretty. And then we'll send it over and then we upload it to YouTube. And that's really cool because we can take that YouTube video. We can embed that on our website. And when we embed stuff on our website and click save, it automatically goes out to social media. So it goes out to Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Instagram, Tumblr, you name it, it goes out there. It doesn't stop there, though, because what we want is a podcast out of it. So then what we do with that video is we'll extract the audio of me speaking or my interview out of that video, and we'll create an MP3 from that. And that MP3 then needs a bumper at the front end saying, welcome to the podcast. Then it's the podcast. And then it goes, thanks for joining us, etc. And then what we do with that is we create some images for it. And then we upload it to iTunes. So now off this one Facebook Live video, we've got a YouTube video embedded on our website. We've got a podcast that's embedded into iTunes and Stitcher. And then what we can do is we can take that podcast, embed that onto our website, and then we distribute that across to social media and so on. So it's all pretty much automatic the way that we do it, the way that we've got
got it set up. But then we've got a team of people. We've got people sat waiting to do graphics. We've got people sat waiting to edit the video. We've got people sat ready to pull out the audio. Now, you can do this on your own, but, you know, if you're going to go podcasting once a day, once every couple of days, it's an awful lot of work. We do it for you. It's part of our all-in-one marketing package, so you don't just get podcasts and videos created. You get content written for you. You get website updates. You get landing page updates. We connect you to PayPal. We create all your sales funnels. I mean, you can go and take a look. Let me just give you the website address. So the website address is www.daniellatto.co.uk. And if you're watching, it's on the screen just below. And if you're listening to a podcast, that website address again is www.daniellatto.co.uk. Now, people are bound to have questions. And obviously, ask away. If you've got any questions about how we do it, what the process is, we don't mind sharing the process because the process is quite time consuming. That's where our benefit is that we do it for you because we've got staff that are trained up to do it properly. Whereas when you first go and do it, obviously you might not know what you're doing. It takes you a bit of time to get it done. And then you have to remember to do it. Anyone can do something once or twice or 10 times. But 100 days in when you should be doing it, when your podcast is really taking off, that's when people start to lose momentum. But obviously if we automate it, you don't suffer from that. So I hope that's useful for you. Go and take a look at the website, www.daniellatto.co.uk/smma, and we'll speak to you on the next video and the next podcast. Have a great day, guys. Take care.
The Property Coaching and Wealth Creation Podcast, brought to you by property and business coach Daniel Latto. Join the conversation at www.daniellatto.co.uk. Remember to like and subscribe.